loneliness is a significant predictor of diabetes, study says. Scientists from King's College London in the UK found that loneliness was a significant predictor of diabetes. According to them, people who are lonely may develop type 2 diabetes independent of other risk factors such as smoking, alcohol consumption, and weight. Loneliness is also associated with coronary heart disease and higher mortality risk. The association was also independent of mental health factors such as depression and whether a person lived alone. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe our channel.